Hi, welcome to my channel. Today it's about the Molly top from The Overhead. Stay tuned. Hello, I'm sure you have seen the top or seeing pattern before. It isn't one of the newest releases, but I think it is a remarkable, interesting top with its own unique style. The stripes make it. It's the Molly top from The Overhead. The pattern is made for jersey fabrics and the Molly top can also be made as a dress. I made two versions of the Molly top in stripes, one in petrol blue and the another one in mustard yellow. The pattern is an easy to see pattern because of its individual cut. There are no alterations at the shoulders or arms holes needed, which may could occur. I think a light to medium weight jersey works well for the pattern to avoid too much fabric bulk under the arms. Because of its cut, it's also possible to make a short arm version t-shirt from it and maybe shorten the arms by 2 to 4 inches. This I could try next time. I made the size 14 and this turned out the right size for me. My body height is 164 centimeters or 5'4", and I shorten each of the tops by 1 inch. For a short overview, here are the pattern pieces. This is a front pattern cut on the fold with the easy to see armhole. Then we have here the back pattern, also cut on the fold, with the easy to see armhole. Here is the arm pattern. And here is the neckband. My first top was the mustard one and I shortened it at the bottom by 1 inch. It seems to get too snug for me in the hip area. From that reason, I used a seam allowance of 6 millimeters instead of 1.5 centimeters as suggested in the pattern instructions. For the arms, I used the same seam allowance, also 6 millimeters. The second top is the petrol one. I shortened the pattern also by 1 inch, but I made a little pattern alteration. I cut the pattern somewhere in the waist and shortened it by 1 inch. I took 1 inch out. So the sides turned out a little bit wider and I used the seam allowance of 1.5 centimeters as described in the pattern description. For the arms, I still use 6 millimeters. The arms would have been too tight for me with a seam allowance of 1.5 centimeter. Unfortunately, the pattern is only available with the ebook My Capsule Wardrobe City Break. It isn't available separately. But the ebook also includes a skirt seeing pattern, shirt and dress pattern, jeans pattern, and a coat pattern. Perhaps the other patterns from the ebook are also interesting for you and makes the investment for the ebook more interesting. I hope the information is helpful for you. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button, would be really nice. Bye!